What do you hope the audience takes away from this work?
I hope that the audience leaves the theater with such an expanded sense of what it is to be in these gendered bodies in space and to have the chance to, you know, reframe their expectations not only of their own bodies but of other people's, and to, you know, revel in the celebration that is the current company at Nashville Ballet also. I love Nashville Ballet for its spirit of collaboration. I love Lewis York for their spirit of collaboration. I love the tradition of the guest choreographers coming in. I think that the freedom to just see what art comes from watching other people make their art is pretty extraordinary. I came and I just sat down on the floor in front of the mirrors and watched rehearsal and wrote down what I was thinking about what I was seeing and hearing. And a poem came from that. And so I'm just using the tools I have to figure out how to do what I can to serve the work. And I just love having the chance to do that.